1, 2, 3.
And look at this. Stardust starting things off against Kofi Kingston. Stardust has some mind issues. Can you say, Puck?
He has issues, to say the least. I mean, I was talking to Goldust, and you know, he was talking about. He said, "This is my little brother." In the end, that is his little brother out there.
Oh!
And I said, "You're wrong, Goldie. He's a man. You got to look at him like that." I went through the same thing with my big brother, so I know what Stardust is coming from, kinda.
And goes your brother painted up like
like I say, kinda.
Wait a minute. Where's Stardust going?
Oh, look at the Goldust off the distraction, ran into a drop kick by Kofi Kingston. Cody is walking away as Goldust is trying to stay in a match.
Same thing he did on Thursday night.
Hey! Get back here! Hey. What are you doing now?
No idea, but from behind, Kofi Kingston, shoulders down, and Kofi and Big E pick up the win.
Here are your winners, the New Day.
Well, issues run very deep between the brothers, Goldust and Stardust.
Hey, 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 this is getting out of hand. This is not Goldust talking. This is Dustin. You are my brother, Cody. You hear me?
I told you to never call me that name again. Cody is dead. Stardust lives.
Did you enjoy the video you just saw? Yes? Do you want to see more episodes of the same show? Yes? Then click right here on the yes, yes, yes! Would you rather relive my greatest moments, including WrestleMania 30? Obviously, yes! Click right here. And finally, do you want to be the first one to know every time I show up on YouTube? There's nowhere else to point to. So click on my beard and enjoy more WWE videos.